Hey everyone, welcome back to another video, or welcome if you guys are new to my channel. I'm gonna be bringing you guys some cleaning motivation today. I am a mom of four and oh my gosh. Let me get this straight, guys. Go there. I am a mom of four and I do not have time for... I have my 4-month-old currently taking a nap right now. He just fell asleep, so I was like, you know what? I can go ahead. I got my makeup done today, so let's just go.
Oh!
Anyways, I figured I would just do a power hour because it's been a long time since I did a power hour on my channel, so I figured that would be perfect to do right now. I'll just go ahead and set my timer for 1 hour and I will do as much as I can. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of the mess and go ahead and get into the video.
Now we don't say a word, we're just looking at each other. Tears in our eyes from the words we said, yeah, it kinda broke my heart. Loving you is not so damn easy as you think. I'm trying my best to hold on, but I feel myself giving. You know that we shouldn't keep it up like this. We hurt each other's feelings on and on. Change who you are. The things you say is always one step too far. But I know that I've played my part. I'm hurting you as well. I guess that we should say we're sorry. Say we're sorry. Say we're sorry. I guess that we should say we're sorry. Pieces and start again. Don't give up, we're holding on. For what it's worth, I'll try to change. We can't fix our broken hearts. Loving me is not so damn easy as I think. You try your best to hold up, but I see you're giving in. You know that we shouldn't keep it up like this. We hurt each other's feelings on and on. Change who you are. The things you say is always one step too far. But I know that I've played my part. I'm hurting you as well. I guess that we should say we're sorry. Like this, we hurt each other's feelings on and on. I don't wanna change who you are.
Who you are.
Things you say is always one step too far.
Too far.
But I know that I've played my part.
I'm hurting you as well.
Guess that we should say we're sorry.
Say we're sorry.
Say we're sorry. I guess that we should say.
Wanna know what you're thinking? Wanna know if something's missing? Started stories before, but they ended up short. Get me up to higher places. Want you to fill my pages. Is this for real or is it just a fantasy? Are we from now or is it really meant to be? Are you still in my arms when we've read out all the parts of this story? Will I still be in your heart in this story? Are you still in my arms when we've
So far it has been 30 minutes. So not too bad. I'm gonna finish up the counters and then try to work on the living room a little bit. The kids have been picking up a little bit in there. What I forgot to do was make a list and cross it off. So next time I'll go to make the list because I forgot to do that this time. Are you still in my arms when we read out all the parts of this story?
All the time, but that's alright. I'm starting to get used to it. Think I'll survive. I met you in the summer when you left, it was cold. Said we loved one another. Talking to myself now and then, I'll try to laugh, but I'll cry a bit as well. I was never any good at being away from you. I met you in the summer when you left, it was cold. Said we loved one another, guess that we were wrong. I met you in the summer, our love was out of control. I've been going crazy without you for so long. I met you in the somebody else, who am I to judge? I met you in the summer when you left, it was cold. Said we loved one another.
All right, you guys, I am finished. Let's see the official time. It is 5:35, so literally that did take me 5 minutes. So all right, you guys, that is going to be the end for my video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you are new, and I will see you guys in the next video.